And the minutes say that the motion was that the board wishes to share in the responsibility of any future termination of employees. And I think that the motion is not moot per se, but that responsibility is already shared by the board of mayor and aldermen pursuant to the personnel policy. And I know that things happened very quickly at the last meeting. The opportunity didn't arise to look at the personnel policy, but I would note under section 12, which is discipline, under 12.01, the last paragraph of that section provides that the mayor, the board of mayor and aldermen, or the respective department head may take disciplinary action against an employee, including dismissal. The mayor, BMA, or department head may follow the progressive steps for disciplinary action, but are not limited to the steps listed below. So the mayor and the board share equal authority in terminating. The board could, by convening, placing the matter on an agenda, review an employee and terminate that employee. The mayor, of course, has that same authority. So from my reading of the motion, the authority, the sharing of that responsibility already exists.
What we really need to take a hard look at is this is citizens' business, and we need to run it like a business. Now, I don't have a problem with anybody appealing anything, but I don't feel sorry for the mayor at any time. I'm sorry. He ran. That goes with the job. So if he loses sleep, that's his problem. You know, I might too.
He asked for it.
He asked for it. And people elected him to do it.
I'd just like to say that the reason I voted, in the first place, I don't want to be in a position to go out and tell every head department what to do, as far as that part goes. And I wouldn't do it. Sitting here as alderman, I would not do that. But I do believe that as far as the hiring and or the firing, I think the whole full board should directly be involved in it from the beginning go, as far as that part goes. I've always believed this year that one person up front shouldn't be responsible, say you're fired. But I've set that place before I have. But outside of just the firing, I think the mayor should run the operations. That part, you know, go to the head department, something's been done. I think he should be the one that does that. That's how I feel about it.
Could I speak on that? You're probably not going to like what I'm about to say. But I'm going to say it.
Have we all.
But here's the deal. Even no man can answer to two masters. Would you buy that?
But
what you're saying is we're going to take an employee and they're going to answer to seven. No person can work for seven people.
No, you're wrong, Mark Tom.
Well, you're wrong. That's the way you put it.
You set up a committee.
We have the committee.
That they can answer to.
We have the committee.
Then the firing. We have the committee. The full board. It does. Plain and simple.
Well,
I'm not going to sit here and argue. I'm just thinking, well, you have the right to say what you feel. But
the only thing is in place, and I discussed this with Pat Harvey, one man doesn't have the power to fire. The mayor fires, and then it goes before the personnel committee for their grievance. Is anybody else got anything? Is anybody here?
Well, I made the motion because I wanted to unify all of our employees and the board. Apparently, it's tearing it apart. You know, and that is definitely not what I want. I just wanted all of us to share in the decisions, but apparently that is not happening, and it's tearing the board apart. So, you know, I just withdraw it. It doesn't matter to me. I just wanted it to be a good board.